Hey guys, and welcome to a brand new game that we have never played on this channel before, but I have played a lot by myself, and it is called
Super Mario Maker.
Okay, that was terrible. Why did it whisper? That's better. Super Mario Maker, guys. So if you don't know how this game works, you basically create your own Mario levels, then you put them up online for other people to play, and that's what we're going to be doing today. Not creating our own Mario level, but we are going to be playing some of your guys' levels. So if your level was featured in this video, then make sure to leave a comment saying that it was, because that will be pretty cool. And if it was, I might pin you at the top. Okay. A lot of updating. Oh, I don't really need to see them. Here. Oh, there's new event courses. That's cool. Nintendo World Championship 2017. Oh, that's cool. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. But anyway, we're not going to be doing that today. We're going to be trying some your courses. So, let's see what there is. We're going to go with the highlights. First one we're going to be doing is, let's do The Horrors of Trench Warfare. This sounds pretty evil. Let's try it out. I like evil things. It says horror, so I don't know if it's going to be like jump scares or something. Oh, I have a shelmet. Everyone praise the shelmet. Oh, Jesus. I already lost my shelmet. Word? There's like a heart beating. It's kind of weird. No. Oh, it's like, I think you have to like fall down into the holes to avoid the enemies. I think, maybe. I don't know. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, bombs. No! That was terrible. It was a terrible attempt. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention, I haven't been uploading for a couple of days, but that's because since Mario Odyssey ended, I've been planning what other games we're going to be playing on this channel, and I think you guys are really going to enjoy it. I gotta kill all these dudes. Oh, no. Okay, no! Little. No. Okay, I'm done with this level. This level's dumb. No, it's a good level. I'm just not skilled enough to play it. But, oh, that level, by the way, was made by Davey. So, Davey, if you're watching this video, congratulations. Wacky Wood Blocks is the next one we'll be playing by Rajane. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. R-Jane? I have no idea. Oh, they're Canadian, like me. We're in Super Mario Bros. 3. It's always fun. I want to grab that. Oh, this is cool. I like this so far. Oh, jeez. Whoa! Okay, I didn't know it was going to come that way. Could throw it at that guy. Oh, jeez. I'm getting lots of coinage. Hurry up. Alright, this seems like a... Wait, I didn't get that. This seems like a decently easy level so far. So... I don't know if it's gonna get harder. Oh, jeez. Okay, that scared me. It says go back. Why does it say that? No, what? No. Where do I need to go? What? Where do I need to go? What? Okay, this level's too complicated for me. I don't know where I need to go. That was a really cool level, but I don't know where exactly I need to go. But R-Jane or Rajane, I don't know how you pronounce it. Good level, buddy. Good level. I wasn't able to complete it because I suck, so. Pro. This one has a 13.60% clear rate. That's not the highest in the world. It's made by Itzan. And Itzan, if you're watching, good job. Itzan. I can't tell what country that is. The flag is kind of blurred out a little. think it might have been like, whoa, Germany or something? No, what? That probably wasn't Germany. I have to, oh, Jesus, this is cruel. This is really cruel. You guys are probably looking at the video like, oh, I could do that so easily, you noob. But it's harder than it looks, guys. Like, jeez. I'll leave the description, or I'll leave the course IDs, all of the course IDs in the description. So you guys can try them out for yourself if you want to. Oh no, oh. Okay. I know you guys can't see Mario, he's at the top of the screen. Is this the end? It is! I didn't expect to beat that one. That one I thought was gonna be a lot harder than it actually was. But that one actually wasn't too hard, now that I think about it. Why is he stuck there? Oh no. That was weird. But yeah guys, I think that's actually gonna be where we're gonna end the video. I probably am not gonna be uploading tomorrow because I'm going out for lunch, I think. Yeah, lunch with my sister. So I probably won't be uploading tomorrow. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll probably upload the day after tomorrow, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you next time. Bye.